Hey guys, welcome to my electronics lab. I am Satya. In this tutorial we will see my IoT smart desk lamp which is connected to my Wi-Fi network, and I have made 100 applications through which I am going to control this lamp. So I'm just showing a demo. Open the app, click on the screen. You will see the desk lamp is on. Basically, I am sending one web request, like web services, which is running on ESP8266, which is connected to my lamp. And whenever I am sending by clicking on the screen, web services is turning on and off the lamp. So in order to connect your desk lamp to your ESP Wi-Fi network, you have to go to the setting page. On the setting page, you can put your home SSID and password. Then you have to save and connect. Once the connection is done, you can turn on and off the desk lamp using this app. So now let's see schematic, and the schematic is all about the how I connected the ESP8266 with my desk lamp. So in the schematic, you can see this is my input voltage, which is 5 volt, and I have taken one 3.3 volt regulator, one transistor, one ESP8266 module. So my input voltage is 5 volt. So my ESP8266 operates in 3.3 volt. So I need the linear regulator, and you will see this is my LED array of my lamp which is connected to a transistor, because I cannot switch the LED array which operates in 5 volt through ESP8266, because GPIO voltage of ESP8266 is 3.3 volt. So I need a transistor which is connected to GPIO 2 to the base of the transistors. As it is an NPN transistor, so we can switch on and off by giving 1 and 0. So in this circuit, you can see the ground and VCC in the different lines in the black and red. We are running the desk lamp in the AP mode. So let's connect it to AP mode. Once the connection is complete, you have to put the IP address of the ESP8266, that is 192.168.4.1. You can see there are two text box. This is first one is for SSID and second one is for password. You have to put the your home network SSID and password in the text box below and have to click on submit button. Once the submit is done, it will connect and you will get response back that is done. So now let's see the IP address, new IP address of the ESP8266. It is in my case 192.168.1.245. You can see now we have to switch to our home network, and let's try to control our desk lamp by clicking on that new IP address, which is 192.168.2.45, and I have two web services running, that is one is lamp on and lamp off. By clicking on lamp on and off, you can turn on off, which I am doing from my Android app. So now let's look at the code. This code is for my desk lamp, which I've shown in the previous video. And if you'll see the code, I have given the static IP address. 245 is my static IP address for my local network, which is my desk lamp. And I have given gateway and subnet. You have to set the gateway and subnet according to your need. Also, you can provide DHCP IP address instead of static. And this is my AP access point of my desk lamp. My assessment name is Satya Desk Lamp, and my password is my Lotus Lab. And in the code, you can see I have taken a button pin. This is the GPIO pin, GPIO 2, which is connected to my desk lamp transistors. I have even shown in the schematic. And so first I am trying to save the SSID and password in the EEPROM of the ESP8266. So after that I am starting on servers, set up EPI. This is for setting up the EPI server. Okay, so once setup is complete, I am trying to run the HTTP server. In the HTTP server, there are two. One is setting, which takes the SSID and password, and stores in the EEPROM. This is for showing the IP address, the current IP address of the desk lamp. And this is lamp equal to on. This phrase is for turning on the lamp, and this is for turning off the lamp. So this is all about the code. This is pretty simple. I hope you can do it by yourself. If you have any kind of problem by installing or assembling the circuit or regarding the code, you can always ping me in the comment box below. That's it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Give it a thumbs up if you like it. Thank you.